Wait, where are you going?
I'm getting in the car.
Do a little spin. Oh, looking all fancy up in quarantine, huh? Okay, sweetie. You want to say anything to the camera?
Hi.
I have no idea where we're going. This is all like a surprise. I've been trying to get out of her, but she won't tell me what we're doing.
Not a huge surprise. It's just dinner.
There's nothing going on.
Oh my gosh, she's acting so weird. Just tell me what's happening.
Nothing's happening. We're just going to have dinner. That's it.
That's what I'm thinking too. Alright, we're finally here. She brought me to a beautiful restaurant. It's got outdoor water, it looks amazing. We just ordered some appetizers. Totally tricked me, I had no idea we were coming here. What's the occasion?
No occasion.
Oh, no occasion?
Did you say congratulations?
Yeah.
Like, congratulations. Ooh, that bacon cake looks so good.
What's up, y'all? All right, right now, everyone agreed that they're leaving for the mall at 10:30. And Joe over here is breakfast. Joe,
10:31.
I'm out of eggs.
What happened, Joe? They said they're gonna leave at 10:30.
I woke up at 8.
Joe challenged Leon that if he drinks this right now,
all
the way down. You what?
I'll just dump all my food right now into the trash can. No, I won't do that. I'm gonna wrap it up in saran wrap. YOLO. You're at the age where you're supposed to take on these bets.
He's holding them up.
I would have ended up drinking that and then won this bet.
Damn, that's true, huh?
Right, Derek? I'm gonna tell you though, once I take one bite, I'm not gonna be able to resist on that.
Once I take one bite, I'm not gonna be able to resist my cooking. Oh, he's doing it!
The whole thing?
It's 10:30, but it's Vegas. Let's go, Leon!
Oh, you can't eat that!
Yo, I cooked this perfect too.
Oh my gosh. Oh, he's going. Derek,
get this. Derek, get this.
No, you're not. You wasted
it.
You wasted it.
Oh my god. You know how much that hurts, Joe?
Oh my god. He cooked rice. He cooked rice.
That's good.
No.
I'm gonna drive.
Oh my gosh.
My part of the bet.
Oh my gosh. Are you drunk now, Leon? He's just gonna piss it out in like 30 seconds.
Yo, real, I was excited to eat.
Perfect. Me waiting until you finished it. It was already plated.
Oh, he didn't even take a picture of it yet.
Alright, let's go.
Terrible.
Find something there. I'll watch this later.
Yeah, I thought I wasn't gonna be able to do it because I thought maybe it'd be like gross, but it's actually pretty good. So I was like, okay, it's not good.
What flavor is it? Mango? Okay, okay. I don't condone drinking, but damn, that was hilarious.
That was awesome.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy, Darely. Today, I did something different. I picked up this. Ooh. And if you don't know what this is some high-quality vinyl. Some high-quality linoleum. I am going to set up a practice spot in my garage, and I will be streaming my practices right on Twitch. I normally don't practice live or on camera like that, but you know, I have so much fun with my community and my wildcard family that I just figured why not just hang out with the wildcard family while I'm getting down, you know? This video is pretty much really got my spot. I've had tons of different linoleums before. This right here is a 12 by 12. The story of getting it here is actually really funny. Pictures. I also have these right here. This was purchased from my buddy ATN. He's been in my vlogs before. These are foam pads, great condition, brand new. They're a little stiff, which is great. I'm gonna be setting it up right here. So I'm gonna be setting up the garage and showing you guys what's up. Actually, I bought these pieces on a nice little budget. This 12 by 12 linoleum piece, if you go to like a Lowe's or Home Depot, that's easily like 200 bucks, depending on how much you're paying per square footage. I got that piece for 90. These puzzle piece mats, just like, you know, this row alone is like probably like 25 to 30 bucks. At Walmart, I got this piece for 90 as well. So altogether, I probably spent about, I would say roughly 200. It's perfect because I don't have to just break. It could be used for exercise, stretches, rubber band workout, jumping rope, all that stuff. What color? Should I go? I'll go yellow, Okay, yellow's in. Geronimo. All right, pink's done. It's looking pretty good. Orange, yellow, pink, and then brown. It's kind of long, so I'm either gonna rotate a couple squares or I'm just gonna move it horizontally. I haven't figured out which one yet. Okay, here it is. Looks like a Neapolitan ice cream. So I'm gonna take out this blue and orange row right here. I'm gonna add it to that row right there. Okay, now I utilized all my squares. I took off this row and I added it back here. Makes it feel a little bigger. Feeling it. Let's go. And that, my friends, is how you build a dance floor on a budget. Should we get down? All right, let's do it. Man, that was crazy. Practice is done.
Barely. My balls.